These basic, prearranged forms of throwing are one of the most important elements of judo. It is essential for anyone studying the sport seriously to devote constant study and practice to these 15 forms. Partners who are to practice together arrange beforehand who is to do the throwing, he is known as the tori, and who is to be thrown, known as uke. By constant steady practice like this, the trainee gradually learns how to control the movement of his entire body, hands, arms, legs, feet, and loins.